All right, good morning students. Here I am again to begin the new lesson of the year standard. We have lesson number 5, 5th, a lesson for Nakul. Title itself makes us to understand something is making a Nakul to learn something. Lesson for Nakul. It is something making a Nakul to understand something. That is always say, no? Failure is a good first step for a success. Every failure is the one step for a success. Always, that I always say, if you make a mistake, make it solemnly, so that other may see and identify that your mistake, so that you may get corrected by your mistake. When you make a mistake, when nobody noticed you, that is a mistake, who can correct you? How do you know that your mistake is? And this lesson is very clear to us, to be put on ourselves on the right angle. Before going to the lesson, I would like to speak about the poet. It does not mention in the book, and I will just read the lesson and explain to you. It is not so difficult, it is so easy. Okay. About the poet, this lesson was written by the Nila Subramanian. Okay, she was born, Nila Subramanian, she was born on the 31st January 1912 in Valangenvan, Thanjavur district in Tamil Nadu. This is the village and this is the district and this is the state, Tamil Nadu state. Thanjavur is the district and this is the village which she was born. And she dies on the 18th December 1988 at the age of 76 in Madras. Okay, Madras is the heart of Tamil Nadu, that is the city. Capital of Tamil Nadu is Madras, where she dies. Okay, she is famous Tamil writer. She is a famous Tamil writer. And her books, we have few books which I have identified from that. It was not given in the book. Birbal Kantikal. Series of a story. Birbal stories. Kantikal in Tamil. Okay. Malayalam Birbal. Sitara Kantikal. Tenali Raman Canticles. And stories of the Panchatantras. And there are other few things we have. Okay, in the beginning they have given us of this reading the task. They have completed the web chart by matching the appropriate words which lead one success. Okay. Quarrelsome, jagala maduvudu. You are always making the fight with somebody. Always you fight with somebody. It's called quarrelsome. Overconfidence. I will do it. I will pass it. For me, what is that? I can do it. This is called overconfidence. Okay. That also not good for us. Commitment. That maade tirtene. Maade maartene. Adu maadidortu nanu oota madalla. Adu maadidortu nanu nidre madalla. It's called a commitment. Okay. Then goal. Keeping that guri. Man guri unbeku. Ego. That is called ego. I can do it. I will do it. Nannatra agudla annu yavudaitu. Na ella maartene. That is called on the other word. That is ahankara. Ego. Positive attitude. Thinking rightly. Even if you think that, yeah, next time I can do it. Positive attitude. Even the basis. Something happens, they say, what when every day is my life is like this. That is called the negative attitude. Tomorrow we get the new things. Tomorrow is something new. Who knows tomorrow? Tomorrow you may be better. That is called a positive attitude. Agutte. Ivattila naale aage agutte. That is called. Okay. Struggle. Continuous going through some problems, but you. There is a problem and problem, but you go through. You don't stop. That is called a struggle of your life. Laziness. Aram kuthkondi.
ನಾಳೆ ಹೋದ್ರಾಯ್ತು, ನಾಳೆ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರಾಯ್ತು, ಟುಮಾರೋ ವಿಲ್ ಡೂ ಇಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾನ್. ನಾವು ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಉಂಟು ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ ಟುಮಾರೋ ವಿಲ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿ. ವೆನ್ ದ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ ಕಮ್ ದಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ವಿಲ್ ಸಿ. ನಾವು ಸಿನ್ ದರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಟೈಮ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ ನೋ ಓಕೆ ಅಂಡ್ ಸಿ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಮೆನಿ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ರಿಟನ್ ದ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಎನ್ ವಿ ಗೋ ಟು ದ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ವಿಲ್ ಸಿ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ ಇಫ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಸೀನ್ ದ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಆರ್ ನೋ ಬಟ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ವೆರಿ ಶ್ಯೂರ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದೋಸ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ರಿಟನ್ ದ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಎಫ್ ಎ ವರ್ ಇಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸೀನ್ ದ ವಿಡಿಯೋಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸೀನ್ ದ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ರಿಟನ್ ಇಟ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಗೋ ಟು ದ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಸಿ ಓಕೆ ಇನ್ಸ್ಪಿರೇಷನ್ ಯು ಗೆಟ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಪಿರೇಷನ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿ ಅದರ್ಸ್ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಲುಕ್ ಎಟ್ ದಿ ಅದರ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಅಪ್ ವೆನ್ ದ ಅದರ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಯು ಗೆಟ್ ದ ನಾ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅವನ ನಾನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಐ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ದೇರ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಅವರ್ ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ನಮಗೆ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ನನಗೆ ಆಸಕ್ತಿ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಓಕೆ ನಾವು ಬೇಕಾ ನಾ ವಿಚ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ರಿಲೇಟೆಡ್ ಟು ದ ಸಕ್ಸಸ್ ಗೋಲ್ ಈಸ್ ರಿಲೇಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಸಕ್ಸಸ್ ಕಮಿಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಓಕೆ ರಿಲೇಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಸಕ್ಸಸ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಆಟಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಇಸ್ ರಿಲೇಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಸಕ್ಸಸ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಗಲ್ ಈಸ್ ಕನೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಟು ದ ಸಕ್ಸಸ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಪಿರೇಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಕನೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಸಕ್ಸಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕನೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಟು ದ ಸಕ್ಸಸ್ ಓಕೆ ನಾವು ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಗೋ ಟು ದ ಲೆಸನ್ ಸ್ಲೋಲಿ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ರೀಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಯು ಲಿಸನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಿ ಸಿ ಹೌ ದಿಸ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಅ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ ಓಕೆ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ ವಿಚ್ ವಾಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಅಮಂಗ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಫಾರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಔಟ್ಸೈಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ದೇ ಮೀಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಟೈಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೇ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಡಿಸ್ಕಷನ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಡಿಸ್ಕಷನ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ ಹೌ ದೇ ಡಿಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ದ ಪ್ಲೇ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ ಈಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಬಟ್ ಒನ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಇಸ್ ಅನಪುರ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಥಿಂಕಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಐಡಿಯಾ ಓಕೆ ಯು ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ವಿ ನಾಟ್ ನೆವರ್ ಬಿನ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಫಾರ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಹಿ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಗಾನ್ ರಾಂಗ್ ಓಕೆ ಹಿ ನೆವರ್ ಸ್ಯಾಟಿಸ್ಫೈಡ್ ಇನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಹಿ ಎಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಬಟ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಅದರ್ ವೇ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ವಂಡರ್ ಬಾಯ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಕಂಪ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ ದಿಸ್ ಬಾಯ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಈವನ್ ಹೀ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡಿಕ್ಯಾಪ್ ಓಕೆ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಚೇರ್ಫುಲ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಲೈಫ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ದ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಡೋಂಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಯು ಡೋಂಟ್ ಬಾದರ್ ಒನ್ ಡೇ ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಥಿಂಕ್ ದಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಟೈಮ್ ಈ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಬಿ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಇರುವ ಭಾಗ್ಯವೇ ನಮ್ಮದು ಬಾರದೆಂಬುದನ್ನು ಇರುವುದರಿಂದ ಹರುಷಕ್ಕಿದೆ ದಾರಿ ಇರುವುದರಲ್ಲೇ ಸಂತೋಷ ಪಡೋದು ಬರದೇ ಇರೋದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ನೆನೆಸ್ಕೊಂಡು ಯಾಕೆ ನಾನು ನನ್ನ ಸಂತೋಷ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ದ ಲೆಸನ್ ಸ್ಪೀಕ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಯು ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಸಿ ಐ ರೀಡ್ ದ ಬಾಯ್ ಆಫ್ ಅ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಕೇಮ್ ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ ಹಾಲ್ ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ನಕುಲ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ ಹಾಲ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಹಿ ಆಸ್ಕ್ ಹೌ ಡಿಡ್ ಮ್ಯಾಥ್ಸ್ ಪೇಪರ್ ಗೋ I asked Akash, who was waiting outside. So, I finished all the problems. Though it was quite a tussle is a difficult one, replied Tarun, the monitor of the class. Even the monitor of the class, the observer, okay? Vigilant supervisor of the class was a little tough. He did not allow us to move here and there, but it was a little difficult. Nakul came in just then, after that, so after a few minutes, Nakul comes out. He looked depressed. His face was sad, depressed. Okay, there is no joy in his face, there is the sadness in his face. That he comes out. Okay. What's up, Nakul? Who asked him? Akash asked him. Maths is your favorite subject. Akash tell him, maths is your favorite subject. No? Akash was surprised to see Nakul was dull and depressed in his face. I decided to answer all problems first and leave the easy ones for the last 10 minutes. And what he did? Okay. He decided to answer the question paper with the difficult ones first, and the easy one after 10 minutes. 10 minutes is enough when the bell goes. Okay. This was the idea he did it. But they took more time than I expected. But what happened? The difficult one took more time to write it. And so I couldn't finish two questions. So that he says, I left two questions like that only. He said, who said this? Nakul replied, never mind, it is not the final exam. Akash says, don't worry my friend, it is not the final exam, no. It is the test. Write faster next time. And when the next exam comes, you know, now your problem. You try to write it faster. Or set your watch 10 minutes ahead or before, so that you can answer all the questions. Akash consoled him like saying, okay, ha, it is easy to say that as you don't have to worry, Nakul reported. Nakul said, it is easy to say because I am the loser here, because I have not written the two question answer. I know the pain, that is for you easy to say. What is that? He says, Akash was a new boy. He had joined the boarding school almost at the end of the first term. Almost end of the first term. When the first term ends, the month of October. So he was September, month of September, he was entered into the school just before 1 month of the half term. Yeah. So now it comes here. When the room was silent the night, Akash woke up suddenly in the night. They were in the boarding, remember, this is the boarding school. Okay, it is not like a normal school. The house, the boarders are very closer to the school. There is a called a boarding school. Okay, they sleep together in the same room almost. Okay, there are two or three rooms, but there are a few people, at least 10-15 students staying together in the bunk beds. Okay, and these people are staying together. And suddenly this Akash gets up in the night, and what he sees? Let's see. He looked at the next bed and saw that Nakul was awake. And he sees this, Nakul was awake with him. And he asked him, what is the matter? Asked with a slow voice, Akash asked him, it whispered. I have made a terrible mistake, Nakul said. What is the mistake? Asked Akash. I am sure I have forgotten something. I think I have either written my name or my roll number on the mass answer sheet. Nakul, with a sad voice, bubbled, smallly and dejected. So that has everything he lost in his life, so that he said dejected. Okay. Oh, it is at all. Ishtana, only this much, no? I thought something awful had happened. Okay, nothing, don't worry. Akash was relieved. Okay, Akash is samadhan. Ishtana, sun mishala in Dodda Lamra. Look at it, it's just 9:30, don't worry. Now look at the watch, it is just 9:30. Okay, it means still there is a chance, there is a time. You can do something. Sir is sure to be up. The sir is out of his bed. He is awake. Okay. Let us go and see him. Let us go and meet him. Let us go and tell our problem straight to face to face. You can explain what is wrong, what happened, what went wrong. And just tell him all the things so that he may accept and do something. Then he asked him, Are you coming with me? And he says, yes. And he says, thanks. Nakul looked relieved as the two boys crept out of the room and walked to the master's study. And with a happy day, both of them, Nakul and Akash, come out of the room and walk towards his master's study room. Okay. Let's see. Mr. Varghese, who is the master's name is Mr. Varghese, was settled to see them the listening to Nikul's strange explanation, the strange explanation of Nakula. Sir, I have not written my name, neither the roll number on my paper. And it is a strange something. It is very rare the student they do these mistakes. Okay. First thing, when to take the answer sheet, you have to write your name, and write your roll number. And how can that you do these mistakes? He says. Okay. He unlocked a drawer and went through the answer script, and he removed the unlock, open it. Okay, it was locked. Unlock it and open the drawer to check the script, the papers. You have written your name and roll number, Nakul. You panicked unnecessarily. Simply you take out worries on your head. Okay, see, this boy was a negative idea, negative thinking. He always thinks that something is going bad, something is going wrong in his life. So he thinks like this. Okay. So he says, you have written your roll number, you have written your name. He washed them in this room and left the room. Soon the exams were behind them, and the next event, the boys looked forward towards the school's annual day. And they were just looking forward to the annual day of their exams, annual exams. Okay, let's see what happens. As Nakul was tall and well built for this age, the master chose him to play an important role in a drama. As the annual day comes together, there is a lot of programs in the school, annual day programs, no? And this master was allotted this Nakul, since he was a tall boy, appointed him to act.